So, by the power of witchcraft, we have magically teleported to the closest safe house. I saved the game, and when I reloaded it, I was here. Because I forgot that you go to safe houses when you load save games. But that's okay, that saved us the journey. We are gonna have to figure out what our plan is. Let's see if we can find Sam. Find out just how much scrap we're gonna need for her radiation protection. We can actually get that straight away. Let's do that.
Now you can cross the irradiated field with no problems.
Great. Not sure we want to do that immediately, though. On the other hand, the only thing in here that I really, really want is the thermobaric rocket. And that's stupidly expensive. I don't think we can afford it. Getting an upgrade to our jetpack might be nice, too. Although that'd be kind of worthless unless I actually start remembering that I have a fucking jetpack. Alright, let's take a look at our map. Figure out what we're doing. So we could go to the irradiated zone and hit up this next mission. Or we could do some other side missions for some scrap. And I don't know, I'm not a big fan of these timed delivery missions. And the other missions are real far away. I suppose we have this one. But that's not going to give us anywhere near enough scrap to do anything. So maybe we just travel on. Let's just go here. This is probably going to be a tough mission. But along the way, we can... Wait, do I need bullets? I think we're good. What was I about to say? Yeah, while we're on the way, I want to mention that I am trying something a little bit different with my... I think that car's going to be better for us. I'm trying something a little bit different with my audio. It might be better, it might be worse. We will find out. This is going to be for this session. So, two videos, unless this ends up being the end of the game. I guess we'll soon find out. But hopefully it's going to be better. That was a wonderful start. I haven't really done anything too drastic. I've just made some adjustments to my noise gate. It's going to be picking up my microphone is going to be picking up a bit more background noise. But hopefully it works better. Well, it'll definitely work better at picking up me when I'm being a little more quiet, like when I'm concentrating. Or when I'm scared. I'm just hoping it's not gonna reduce the quality of my recording. It's not gonna have too much of that background noise in the end. I mean, I am gonna run it through a noise filter. So we'll see what happens with that. And I know, I could do a test recording. Whoops. But there's a couple of things with that. First, I'm lazy. Extra work does not sound like fun to me. But more importantly, I have generally found that when I do test recordings, they're not representative of an actual recording session. There's a lot of times when I haven't seen problems in test recordings which have been readily apparent in actual recordings. So let's just cut out the bit in the middle. Whoa. Let's just cut out the bit in the middle and go straight to the live test, as it were. This is quite the trek. I'm not entirely sure what we're going to the irradiated zone. Excuse me, the irradiated zone for. I know that that Sam turned out to be a Marauder, and we're going in here to see the Marauders, I think? I think that's what she said. so that they can help us fight the EDF. Although I have my strong doubts they will be interested in that. Although I guess they hate the EDF too, right? But they also kind of hate just our regular people too. I don't know, guess we'll wait and see. I do like this area of the map, though, with all the Marauder sort of statues and the old, like, thrusters from old rockets and stuff scattered around the place. It looks real cool. But we're now in the irradiated zone. Oh, I see a thingy. Oh, but we probably can't get out of the car. The car has the radiation shielding, right? Or do I have it? Because when Sam was talking about it, I was not looking where I was going. When Sam was talking about it, she was talking about shielding a vehicle. But the upgrade kind of applied to us, didn't it? Oh, I see it. Looks like we actually have to walk up there. Or jetpack. Let's make sure we're parked close to it in case we have to get in the car in a hurry. No, we're good. We're safe, although the jetpack doesn't help at all. Maybe we have to go around another way. Yeah, I think we'll look for a different way up. I don't want to get too sidetracked trying to grab this thing, though. If I can't figure out a way to get up there, then we'll leave it be. Here we go.
The hull shuddered. I could hear the rending of metal, the scream of the passengers. Then the ship was torn asunder, and bodies filled the sky like angels.
That's pretty dark. Oh, we have one of those super bombs now. Let's not go pick it up right now. We don't have a use for it at the moment. And we might not end up using this vehicle, so I don't want to put a bomb on it and then not use it. So we know where it is. If we want it, we can grab it. And people are shooting at me. Okay, the Marauders apparently are pissed that I stole their audio log. That's not the welcome I hoped for. Oh. Oh, hi. I feel like that spawned in front of us, but I might have just not seen it. Oh. I wanted to get out of the car to flip it over, but they flipped it over for me. Okay, we're past the irradiated zone to Marauder HQ. This is going to go poorly. That is my prediction. Wait. Now I'm confused. How do we get to that? We might have to fight our way through the Marauders. Let's see if we can get there off-road first, though. Not sure we can. Might be able to walk up there, though. God damn it. So close, and yet so far. Let's let our backpack recharge and give it another try. Oh, they're behind me. Alright, fuck that. Back in the car. Our car is fucked. Get out of the car. Run. This is not what I planned at all. Get up there. I think if we honestly believe they're gonna help us now, we're in for quite a rude awakening. Well, bullets were nice when we had them. These guys seem to only have shotguns, so let's swap out our assault rifle for shotguns for now, so we can at least pick up ammo from these guys. Oh, you're praying. I thought you were like a glitched ragdoll. We made it, at least. Let's see what's gonna happen.
Better be right about this.
Trust me.
How did she get here anyway? I think she cheated again. Well, these guys seem friendly.
Mason, this is Vosha, my sister.
You have brought an outlander. He defiles this place.
Well, I guess you got all the charm.
You! Show us the forge!
Not until we have a deal.
With the forge, we can destroy the Hydra.
A ship in orbit is too distant.
Not if you bring the accelerator online. The shell would have the velocity to reach its target.
It is not impossible.
What? You marauders are rocket scientists now?
You outlanders think us beneath you. And your mistake grants us power. Give us the forge!
It stays with me. You get these freaks in control, or I start vaporizing.
You failed to protect the forge! This man kept it safe!
Sister, you forget who you are. He is not one of us.
No, but he has fought for you.
And he also murdered a bunch of you, but let's not mention that.
Wait a minute.
If it means a free Mars. Free for everyone, Vosha. There is no time to bargain. When you've readied the accelerator, we'll bring you the forge.
Very well. But remember, this planet is rightfully ours. It will be returned to us.
We don't pull this off, and all she'll be holding is a fistful of dust.
Well, at least you'd have one whole region. Sorry, that was a bad joke. So now where the hell are we? I guess we're in Marauder City. I hope they're not hostile. Hey, Sam. Got anything new? Nope. So we're gonna go back to saving for the thermobaric rocket. Let's get some ammo and our assault rifle back. Nope, that was the wrong button. We need rockets in there. You rockets? No, you're the special gun. There we go, rockets. Alright, so what does this mean for us? It means we gotta go 1,000 fucking miles. We could fast travel. And that is a really long way. I think it might be worth fast traveling. We haven't fast traveled at all in this series. Because I don't like to use fast travel systems. I like to travel. But we just went on a really long drive, and now we've got another really long drive. And I guess we can sort of split the difference and do a couple of these things along the way. We could drive up, grab this thing. I don't know which safe house it'll be going to, though, is the only real issue. No, you know what? Oh, but I want the salvage. Yeah, it's fast travel. I hate fast traveling. I think it's for the best. Let's keep this series going. Keep it moving at a fair old pace. And we'll go and do this thing. I have no idea what we're gonna be doing, but hopefully it's fun. Oh, we do have guns. Good. I didn't even look. Alright, here we go. Whoops. Hello. So what's the plan?
We've destroyed our base. People lost hope. They need to know the Red Faction is still alive. They need to know we won't give up. We have Vosha and the Marauders, but it's not enough. We need our friends, Mason. We'll use the Voice of Mars to get the word out. We'll take control of their building and transmit a special broadcast. The EDF has spoken for our planet long enough. It's time we give Mars a new voice.
Cool. Let's go be on TV. I'm gonna go pick up Sam first. I guess she's gonna be on TV. That was not smart. It worked out, though. Go and grab Sam from right here. Sorry. That would have been really funny if she died right there.
I still can't believe you're a Marauder.
I left a long time ago. Marauders are consumed with anger and hate. I didn't want to live like that.
So you went to live with a colonist.
Life was hard, but people never lost hope. It's why I joined the Red Faction.
The Marauders still listen to you.
Because Vosha's my sister.
And we have the Forge.
For now.
Yeah, we'll just see about that.
Mason doesn't intend to give it up. That's probably going to cause some hostilities down the line. But one step at a time. Let's defeat the EDF ship. The Hydra. Okay, they're angry already. Hello. They're firing big things at us. I heard some explosions. Hello. Excuse me, I need to get past you. Thank you. It's handy that we have these guns. Come on. Who knew these armored cars would be so heavy?
We're here. Let's see.
I had completely the wrong gun out.
Let's get this show started.
Here's the recording I made. Let's hope this works.
I am broadcasting to all the people of Mars. My name is Samanya, and I am a member of the Red Faction.
Keep the EDF away from the station.
For our freedom. To end the oppression of our planet. Our leaders have abused and tortured us. They have seized our property and driven us.
I don't know what that guy was doing, but Keep it easy. Now take it easy, rather.
We killed our brothers and sisters in the street, in the mine, and in the factory. They do this because they think they are stronger than we are.
We might have to swap out a gun. Holy hell.
They have more soldiers, more tanks, more gunships.
I'm trying to defend this place and listen to her recording at the same time. Nice jump, bro. Coward.
To join us. We need your help. The Hydra.
More EDF incoming.
The Hydra is not merely the largest warship in the Earth Defense Fleet. It is the most powerful military technology ever devised.
Excuse me, sir?
It carries enough firepower to wipe out all life on Mars and make this planet uninhabitable for millions of years.
They're gonna nuke the shit out of us.
I cannot say what the Earth Defense Council hopes to achieve. Their strategy may be to frighten us into submission. Or perhaps they actually do mean to kill us all. We have a plan to stop the EDF. And we have joined forces with the Marauders to bring this plan to fruition. But the Marauders are not enough. We need you.
Are we done?
If you share our dream of a prosperous, thriving planet, join us.
Let's grab some ammo real fast. No, let's save it, actually.
You are
can only use it once.
Mars. You are not animals. You are not slaves. You are human beings, and you have the right to be free. Together, we will triumph.
That wasn't exactly a rousing speech, but I guess it was okay.
I just hope the message got through.
Let's grab an armored vehicle. This one's broken. I also want to grab some first aid. Hi. Not first aid, bullets, supplies, gun chutes. I'm smart sometimes. Alright, I guess we'll take this car. Can you figure it out, Sam? Good. Not entirely sure where we're going at this point. Oh, just the safe house. Okay. That's gonna explode. Oh. Ow. Sam, I gotta get out and flip us. Get back in. I'm glad this vehicle is tough. All those plasma thingies could have killed us. Ow. Let's try not to flip it again. Not that I ever don't try not to flip it, or... what? You know what I mean. Let's just try harder to not flip it, is what I mean.